Угу. Вроде бы записывают.
Да, господа, большое. Если можно,
на... Говори по-английски, здесь люди не...
Oh yeah, sorry, in English, if someone didn't get it, sorry. Could you please switch off your mobile phones? Very simple.
Так, можно стул для Юли, чтобы она первая
стула? What's your phone? Все или что-то еще нужно?
Да, мне нужно одна, когда
я... Ну, слушай, Витя это делает, рекорд. Как судьба? Можешь пока... Пока я
Thank you. jump of 3 months to April. With snowdrops. You know, snowdrops, like the flowers that grow under the snow. It's very typical for Russia. So the poem is, why are the snowdrop bells ringing, the tuneful chime? Oh, quickly come the ring to welcome the glad springtime. Awake, ye dreaming leaves and blossoms and flowers chaste. Spring calls you to the greenwood temple, oh, come in haste.
Thank you.
I'm going to jump to November this time, which is called Troika. Troika is typical means of transportation in 19th century Russia during the winter. It's a sled which is pulled by three horses. So Troika means three. So the poem is, in swift flocks over the ocean, the wandering birds can fly. Now roaring in their anger, the autumn storms rush by. Try and see if you can hear the bells at the on the slope.
Thank you. Thank you.
like the comparison between Scriabin and Rachmaninoff. So a lot of musical critics have compared their work in terms of composition and in terms of performance. And there is no doubt that Rachmaninoff was the better pianist. But a lot of them do agree that in terms of composition, Rachmaninoff was very talented. However, Scriabin was a genius. That's what I tend to agree. So here's another study, which is probably one of his most famous works. It's called The Revolutionary.